video. The news read by Vipin. The headlines. Union Cabinet recommends President's rule in Delhi. Assembly not to be dissolved. First agricultural university in Afghanistan inaugurated with India's assistance. New Delhi to supply helicopters to Kabul. Second round of Geneva peace talks between Syrian government and rebel opposition coalition end without any progress. In Lebanon, Prime Minister announces a national unity cabinet ending months-long political stalemate. The Union Cabinet has decided to impose President's rule in Delhi and keep the assembly under suspended animation. Highly placed sources said that the decision to this effect was taken at the cabinet meeting last evening. Earlier, Lieutenant Governor Najib Jung had recommended to the centre for imposing President's rule following resignation of Arvind Kejriwal government. The outgoing Delhi cabinet on Friday had recommended immediate dissolution of the assembly and fresh polls to elect a new government. Has criticized Lieutenant Governor Najib Jung for